Looks like Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher's relationship is going to the next level. Rumor Fix has learned exclusively that Mila has moved into Ashton's $10 million Hollywood Hills home. A source extremely close to the situation tells Rumor Fix, Mila hasn't spent a night at her home in months. She's with Ashton 24/7 practically. She definitely always spends the night at his house and is seen most of the time leaving his house with him. While the two have not publicly confirmed their romance, the former That 70s Show co-stars did share an on-screen romance and kiss together 14 years ago. Be sure to check out RumorFix.com for your celebrity news all day, every day.